the participant officers of the third consultative conference of the press officers met with the Minister for Interior, Mr. Rehaman Malik, in Islamabad on 27 January 2012. The Minister was very kind to give an attentive hearing to the observation of the press officers. He said that the press officers, being the face of the government to the media in foreign countries, are the most important persons in the mission. He said that in order to provide update on security situation to the press officers, a separate media cells will be created in the ministry, headed by the additional secretary. The media, he said, will provide the press officers through email and daily update on security and ordinary situation to keep the press officers ahead of any other media organization. He said that the machine-readable passports will be activated in foreign countries, especially in the Far East countries. He specifically mentioned the name of Singapore to be the first country where the machine-readable passports will be made available. He also promised to expedite the press process of issuance of visas to foreign journalists.